Hello! These handy steps should help you to retune most Toshiba, Alba, Bush, Finlux, JVC and Logik TVs. If your TV doesn't follow the steps we go through, then please speak to the manufacturer for help. To make sure that you're receiving all the channels available and getting the best from Freeview, it's a good idea to retune regularly, maybe once a month or so. In fact, the only time we'd recommend that you don't do a retune is during extreme weather conditions, as this can sometimes interfere with the signal that your TV is trying to find. Remember, you can't break your TV by following these steps, and even if you get a bit stuck, we'll tell you at the end of this video how to get in contact with us so we can help you out. Start by pressing the Home or Menu button on your remote control. This button often has a picture of a house on it. Scroll up or down using the arrow keys until you get to Settings. Once you've got Settings highlighted, use the arrow keys to scroll to Installation or Tuning, then press OK. Select Automatic Channel Scan from the list of options. Then select the option for Digital Aerial. A prompt will come up asking if you want to start an automatic channel scan, even though it will replace your previous list of channels. Select Yes, which leads to another prompt, this time asking if you want to clear or update the previous channels. Select Clear. Scanning will begin and the channels will be automatically installed. This can take a few minutes, so you might want to put the kettle on. When the scan is complete, your TV will ask you to select the region you're viewing in. Just select UK, and then feel free to leave the other menu choices as Any before scrolling down to Save and then pressing OK. After saving, press the Exit button on your remote. All of the available channels are now stored and ready to view. Time to sit back and enjoy. Sometimes you might find that you're still experiencing problems. If that's the case, try removing your aerial from the TV and repeating the automatic retune steps again. It's important to clear the memory, so if the TV warns you that you're about to erase all tuning data, then just carry on with the retune. Once the scan is 100% complete, reinsert the aerial and repeat the retune steps again. We're here to help if you get stuck or you can't retune successfully. Just search for help on freeview.co.uk/support or message us by searching for Freeview on Twitter or Facebook. If you really want to talk to someone, then give us a ring on 03456 505050 and you'll find someone friendly who's ready to give you a hand.